Hello and welcome back. Finally, after a month of inactivity, I am back with another video. It's been a long while. It's been a long while. Quite a while since I've posted, but that's because of college. Yes, I am in college. I am an 18-year-old Filipino boy who's in college. The school I go to is FU Alabang. More on that later. For now, I want to talk about the piece that I made. This was for an art contest of League of Legends, of Garena, and they didn't give a specific topic on what to draw. They just said to make it League of Legends themed, and so I drew Kai, Valmar, and the Darkened Varus, and yeah, that's basically it. It's the three of them. Kai and Valmar are like sad, and yeah, the Darkened is angry, and yada yada yada. If you don't know the story of Varus, League of Legends posted a comic and a YouTube video about it. Funny story about this piece is that I was thinking of creating an RE video, an RE artwork, or an Orianna one. So I was choosing between Varus, Orianna, and RE, and ultimately I chose Varus. That's only because when I did further research about the event that was taking place, I saw that if you buy the tickets, you will get the free Conqueror Varus skin, and so I was like, it's a sign from the gods. So yeah, I chose Varus, and I didn't choose I didn't choose to draw Varus alone, because I knew that from the start I wanted some sort of lore inserted in my drawing piece, so I drew this instead. So yeah, the drawing is pretty self-explanatory. But anyways, I found out a new way to color. Yes, it's new to me because I used to color in different layers. And when I say different layers, I mean like every shading, every lighting, everything is just in different layers. And so I learned to draw, to color in, just a few layers. Of course, I'd use different layers for the lighting, the highlights, the shine, if I wanted the shadows to be darker, I'll use a different layer, but ultimately I can draw in like one layer or more, less than three like layers, just for the coloring, the base coloring, like yeah, that's the one you're seeing. Look, I'm still in like one layer and I'm coloring. So I learned how to do that. Pretty proud of myself, if I do say so myself. But anyways, aside from the drawing itself, well, cut this part. Aside from the drawing itself, there's nothing really much to say, because yeah, as I said, the drawing is pretty self-explanatory. Oh yeah, I won't be making money off of this drawing at all. I'm not claiming it as mine anymore. And I'm claiming it as mine in terms of if the artwork wins, I want to be in my name. But like, I won't be using it to make any money. I won't be selling it. I won't be making any money off of this certain picture. And even this video, I'm not even making money off of this video. And it's not just because I am not yet monetized. Really, I just wanted to, it's for the content, because yeah, I hope Garena understands that. I'm only posting this for the juicy content. Yes. Anyways, aside from that, let's talk about college. How fun. No. So lately I have been busy. Not gonna say very busy, but I've been quite busy with college. College, well, FEU Alabang just started like 2 years, I think. It's their second year this year, or I think it's their second year of their operation in total. I think it's their second year. Yeah, I'm sure it's their second year. I'm currently a BMA student, so basically I'm studying multimedia arts. So it's like art with the modern technology. What else can I talk about FAU? Well, FAU is not the first choice of school that I wanted. Of course, I wanted to go to other schools, but but in the end, we all decided to, well, when I say we all decided, my parents or guardian decided that I should go to FAU instead. So yeah, I went to FAU. I started. It's fine so far. I don't feel like I want to I don't feel like I want to go sleep for 24 hours yet. I'm not that tired yet. I'm saying yet because I know the worst is yet to come. Yeah, it's located in the Philippines, of course. If you're watching the Philippines, it's located in Manila, specifically in Muntinlupa. It's located in Manila, specifically in Muntinlupa City, in the barangay of Alabang. It's in the Philinvest City Circle. Yes, it's a city within a city. I was shocked when I heard about the city. It's a city being in a city. But anyways, FAU Alabang is located in the Philinvest Circle. It's near the Festival Mall. Just search it where it's located. It's there. It's in Muntinlupa, Alabang, basically. The facilities are nice. I could say all the rooms are air conditioned, which is probably where most of the tuition is. Yeah, it's a pretty hefty price to pay. I'm aiming to get a scholarship. I'm working for good grades at the moment. That's why I've been very busy. Though it doesn't show that I'm working for good grades, just because there's nothing else. Oh yeah, let's talk about my first day and the friends that I made in FAU Alabang. The first day, the faculty said that our first day was the orientation, which was, well, it wasn't exciting. If my first day is the orientation, it wasn't exciting at all because I just sat there and listen whilst my butt hurt because the chair had like a shape curved for the ass. My ass is kind of fat, so it kind of like went off of that curving, so the curving was digging into the cheek of my band, so it kind of hurt. But I did meet a few friends. On the day of the orientation for the PE, because yes, they were held in separate days. I know the PE orientation was, of course, an orientation for our PE class, and the orientation was for the general rules and regulations of the school. And on the PE orientation, of course, I met new friends, and they're nice. They're pretty nice. Aside from that, our class is, I was placed in the section, because the classes in college, our college, is still block sections. I'm not sure about next term. I'm currently in the first term, but currently we're in block sections, and I was placed into the first section, which I heard was the section where the school placed all the students who got a really high average on the entrance exam. Yes, I was again shook for the second time in FAU, because I never thought of myself as smart. I don't know. People say I'm smart. I don't say I'm smart. I think I'm just capable. But yeah, I'm in that section. I don't know why. But anyways, so far so good. The teachers are nice. Though there are so many things that they are requiring us to do immediately. So we're working on that. That's why I'm quite busy. But I'm still not gonna stop posting videos. I'm thinking of deleting my past MMD videos and like start from scratch, because I don't know. I'm getting this urge to delete all past videos, like everything. Every little thing. Start again from this YouTube channel, and not make another one, because that's gonna be pretty tiring to like get to this point during college. You want me to die trying that? No way. But really, I want to delete all my MMD videos, like every little thing, every single one. What else? If you don't know yet, I'm a really big fan of Melanie Martinez. Let's delete that. Okay. So videos. I plan on like recording me creating my like college projects, because not projects, I mean like college assignments in like my drawing class, because that's content going to waste, you know. So I really want to like record myself doing that. Aside from that, I think there's nothing else to talk about, so I'm gonna put some music on, I guess. Some NCS music to avoid that copyright shenanigans. So yeah, thanks for watching my three to four watchers. And yeah, that's it. Thank you. Bye bye.
Thank you.